Yeah,
hi, this video is the head transplant restoration surgery on a black African-American man. To be precise, he's an Eritrean. He's an African. And he's standing from the front all the way toward the back. We're going to do the FUE today. And the FUE will harvest around 2,000 grafts. You know, with FUE on black, the Eastern African, it's easy to do than the Western African. The Eastern African hair is less curly and it's thinner, and with the Western African is a lot curlier. But both are still difficult to do because where the hair exits, the root can lie the left or right in position. We'll be attempting at least 2,000, maybe we'll go 2,500 and we'll be better, go to the back. But the more you put in, the better, the less you have to come back. As you know, we just rebuild this hairline. And on average, from the mid-eyebrow to the hairline for black men is around 6.5 to 7 centimeters. For Caucasian, it's around 7.5 to 8.5. And then most black men, the hairline goes straight across like this. For Caucasian, the hairline is a lot archier. And again, the more narrow the face, the more arched back the hairline, the more round the face, the more flat the hairline. The great thing is his temple hair is already perpendicular, so we don't have to build his temple hair. The benefit of FUE are less, leave you tiny ducts of scar, allow you to wear your hair shorter. FUE has revolutionized the hair transplant industry and opened up more door for black men to do the hair transplant, because most black men like to wear their hair real short. And the FUE, the scar is so small and so scattered that even wearing it short, it's hard, you can't really detect it. But you have a linear scar like the old traditional harvesting method called the FUT or the strip method, then well, you cannot wear short and you can spot them from a mile away. And no surgery without scar, and the FUE scar is so small that it's hard to see and so scattered. As you know, I'm one of the very few surgeons in the world who specialize in the art of using the FUE to harvesting black curly hair. I got the technique called the DFC technique. The DFC stands for the Diep FUE Curve technique. It's a form of FUE technique. It's the most advanced, and to predict where the curly root lies and go in a precise angle and harvest it out. I can't wait a year later because it will look different. It will look much younger. It will have a lower hairline, a perfect hairline. And for more information, you can call my clinic at 408-356-8600 or go to my website at www.mhtaclinic.com. Thank you.